Hi. Did you know that 95% of Americans are eating so poorly that we fail to provide our brains the building blocks necessary to make myelin? And myelin is that insulation on the wiring between brain cells. That's why it's so important to eat greens, sulfur, color, grass-fed meat, wild fish, and seaweed. Learn more by visiting my website, terrywahls.com. And thewahlsfoundation.org. Thank you.